So I've been dancing for 12 years now, since I was 7.
I've been dancing with New Hope since I was 4. And I've been on the hip-hop team since I was 9.
I danced for a studio called Sabrina Stars, now known as Pali De. And since I've been dancing with them, everything was like competition and competing every time.
Dancing in the church has always been my life. And I'm graduating this year and going up to Oregon to go to NHCC.
But that studio had a lot of influence on me. Like, they taught me everything of what dance is about. And 1 year I decided to quit.
I wasn't actually planning on dancing up there, but I got a scholarship to be on the Momentum team and dance and choreograph. And yeah, I wasn't really planning on doing that. And I actually didn't really want to.
I came to church service that time, that weekend, and I saw a flyer for choir team auditions. And my mom told me that I should go and join. So I went and auditioned.
Last year, when God really, we went up for a mission trip and God was like, this is where you need to be.
I joined their team and now I've been on the team for like 3 years now.
Now that I think about it, I'm super blessed and that's gonna be, I'm so excited, it's gonna be really fun.
I know now that God gave me this gift so I can worship Him in a way.
Yeah, it's crazy how God puts things together like that.
This place is trying to break my belief, but my faith is bigger than all I can see. And what I need is redemption, and what I need is for you to put me back on my feet. Whoa, oh, crawl out of this tonight. If you let me feel your shadow, let me feel your shine.